Switching gears, the chilly weather we've been getting this past week didn't stop many from hitting the beach this weekend, but officials are urging beachgoers to be careful. That's due to an influx of jellyfish washing ashore. Warning signs have been posted at Hanauma Bay, Waikiki, and all of Moana beaches on Oahu, and even at Salt Pond Beach on Kauai.